Captain Gantz Rothschild and the Rose Cachon Brigade reporting, sir.
Come in, please. I'm glad you've returned safely.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
How was your first mission?
We had some excitement on the way back. We were ambushed by a gang of goblins. However, everyone performed their duty and we escaped without incident.
Very good, Gantz. I imagine you are all very tired from your journey. You can tell me the rest in your written report.
Yes, sir. Yes, there was also this. Mr. Gonovich, the elder of the dwarf village, asked that this letter be delivered to His Majesty.
Very well. You may leave it with me. Thank you. That will be all for today. You are dismissed. Sleep well. Getting sufficient rest between assignments is one of your most important duties.
Sir! As Lord Locke said, it is very important that knights rest in preparation for their next mission. Jack, be sure to get a good night's sleep. Don't go wandering around the castle all night.
Hey, why are you just telling me?
Well, Lady Ridley is quite used to the castle already. And Master Clive is returning to the Priest Guild, of course.
Thanks for bringing me along.
Not at all. We must thank you.
But now that I think about it, I reckon I weren't much use to y'all. Most of the time, I just said yup.
What? Nonsense! It was thanks to you that we were able to finish the mission in such high spirits. Master Clive, I have rarely worked with anyone who was more efficient. Your fee is waiting for you back at Olashian. I hope we have the opportunity to work together again very soon. Phew! That was close. I thought for a moment he was going to realize how utterly ineffectual he was.
That Clive guy really was useless, huh? I just kind of assumed that all the Olashian guys were like that.
He is a nice enough fellow, but quite frankly, ability-wise, he's the bottom of the barrel.
That bad, huh?
I'd have thought you'd noticed during the fight with the goblins.
You see, Olashian and the other guilds have less exacting entry requirements than the knights. Although I have heard that there are some Olashian priests who are more than a match for any Radiata knight.
So, they take anyone?
It's been a long day. I think I'll return to my room and rest for a while. Good night to you both.
Bye.
Huh? Bye? That's it?
She ticked me off!
Joy, now I have 500 rooms to explore.
Woo-hoo. Huh?
welcome. Thank you very much.
Yes? Hey! Hey!
No, I didn't see that coming. Wish the EXP was more. God, where the hell am I, man? Did the map not say that there was something over here? Employees room, okay. There's nothing here.
Yes? Hi! Hi! Yes? Hey!
That's a useful skill. If I had, more CP, I'd probably equip it. I don't know, I might just use, a single attack and that attack. And then just, take my time single attacking over and over again and then use that attack. I don't know how effective that would be. For kill speed.
Hi.
Hi.
Holy shit. Damn, son. God bless. More floors. I don't know, I'm kind of happy that this isn't the, oh my god, bro, seriously. Wow. It's totally dead in that area, but I just entered the king's chambers. Are you serious? Bro, come on, let's... Where's the camera change? Just walk on the king's altar and then the camera change, okay?
Yes? Hello?
Sleep though. And take care of it that way. So it's fine. But where in the frick am I now? Okay, yeah, alright. Actually, I might want to go on that other. Shit, there's lots of doors in these hallways, isn't there? Holy crap, there's too much, man. There's too much to freaking go through. Oh, God, it's tedious.
Hi.
Huh? Thank you.
Yeah, it's still its eyes open, right? The frick is that supposed to be about? Seriously, how could such an important-looking frickin' room not have anything for me to pick up in it? God, give me something, you know? Even if it's frickin' worthless, God knows, give me something from the frickin' room. So stupid, man. That's why I hate Easter egg games, man. I can't stand it. So inconsistent. Show is never right. It'll never feel right regardless because you gotta go around kicking everything everywhere. What was this? Oh, shit. Crap.
Hey! Thank you.
Yeah? Hi.
Yes.
What? What?
Master Jack, are you here?
Yeah, hello. I'm right here.
An emergency summons has been issued to the Rose Cochon. Please be at the meeting room in 30 minutes.
Emergency summons? Too cool. That sounds like real night work. I'm on my way.
And do try not to get lost on the way, all right?
Al, you worry too much. How am I gonna get lost inside the castle?
What were they thinking when they made this castle so blinkin' huge?
Good morning, Captain. Sorry about the wait.
Good grief. Would it kill you to be on time?
What was that?
Now, Jack. Take a seat, please.
Sir.
The Rose Cochon Brigade has been given a new assignment.
We're gonna fight orcs?
No, we're to deliver a royal message to the Light Elves. This is a very important assignment. It is part of the Non-Human Friendship and Trade Initiative. Lord Chamberlain Jasna has been working very hard on this project. Much rests on the outcome of our mission. Failure is not an option. This will be one blood-tingling, rip-roaring adventure!
But the Light Elves hate humans. There's no race more suspicious of us than them. Humans have never been allowed inside the City of Flowers where the Elves live.
You are perfectly correct. That is why we will be bringing a specialist with us.
A specialist? Who?
Master Genius, of the Vereth Magic Institute. He's a brilliant young man. He apparently became a professor there when he was only 15.
Okay, but where is he?
We will meet Master Genius at our destination. He's there conducting research. His home isn't far from the Light Elf Village. We leave first thing tomorrow morning from Forkorn Gate.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Try not to be late, Kay.
You either, Kay. Captain, good morning. I'm right on time.
Morning, Jack. Nice to see you all fired up as usual.
Heh, check it out, Ridley. I got here right on time.
So, don't make a big deal out of being normal.
Excuse me? I was here before you.
What's your point? Was I late? I don't think so.
All right, you two. Are we ready? Let's get going, shall we?
Sir!
Wow, the view is freaking terrible. Holy crap. Ugh, this is just annoying scenery. Oh my god. Anyway, I'm gonna end this video here, and we'll see you in the next one.